Here we have the induction stove. To operate with it, make sure the wall switch is on. Then, press the on and off button. You can then choose which position to cook on based on the size of your pot or pan. To choose this one, you should select this position and then adjust the temperature. It will then start heating up. Please bear in mind that for this induction stove, you should only use appropriate induction pans or pots. To turn it off, press the off button.